And gentlemen, you know, I wouldn't say that I'm an expert in many things, but if there's one thing I would consider myself an expert in, it's in the meeting ground between mental health and physical health. And I think that for me, exercise, and for me, it's weights and cardio, but for you, it may be yoga, maybe bike riding, whatever the case may be, is that it plays an integral role in our mental health. And here's just one of the many ways that is the case. I woke up this morning, I was tired. It's been a crazy, crazy time here on the road. I've been in four states in four days. So it's been pretty crazy, but I knew that mentally I was going to feel better for two reasons. Number one, I'm going to get up, I'm going to get my body moving, I'm going to get some energy flowing in my body. And the other thing is that now I started my day knowing that I invested in myself and that I kept the promise that I made to myself. So this is just one way of where exercise is an important part of mental health. Now I'm talking to myself better all day long because I knew that I stayed consistent on my routine. I knew that I stayed consistent on what makes me feel good. I'm pouring back into myself. So this is just one of the many examples of where mental health and physical health meet in a beautiful meeting ground.